case law, Smith versus Cumming, 11th Circuit Court of Appeals, just simple yes or no, will your administration respect photographers' rights?
The answer is yes.
Very good.
I would say yes, but if you have a crime scene, and you're talking about photographers' rights, you know, everything, we can't just say, give it, write a general check and say yes. I think it has to be circumstantial. But in one case of business and meat and so forth, yes, we will. But if we had a crime scene where we didn't want anyone else in, then we couldn't allow just anyone else in because they would contaminate the investigation, contaminate the scene.
You're referring to open record, or you're referring to open forum such as this, correct?
Yeah, that or anyone on the a public sidewalk filming.
Hey, it's the day and time that we live in. I placed in Gainesville for a lot of years. And you know, you step out of the car on a traffic stop, you'd step out of the field interview, you can promise that someone was coming out to the camera to film you. Now, just because someone's filming, we still have a duty and obligation to present ourselves responsibly, to respond in an appropriate, reasonable manner. But yeah, absolutely to that.
Thank you. And that's true. And I have a reference for that. We had an officer that was doing something inappropriately in Hall County with the details. And actually with some citizen was over videotaping with a smartphone. The individual, well, the officer, and the inmate, what they were doing was, it was against the law, basically. And he wasn't arrested or anything like that, but what happened was, is we opened up an internal investigation, suspended him with pay, sent him home. The inmate, of course, wrote out a witness statement on this. That evidence was used against him for termination purposes. We had no choice. But there are people out there videoing, and they have a right. They have a right. And I support, strongly support it, because this was proof of it. And it helped us. It actually helped us.
Thank you.